our soul embrace. He was despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and familiar with suffering. Surely he took up our infirmities, surely he carried our sorrows.